What are your thoughts on last season's performances?
I personally thought it was absolutely shocking. The defence was completely popped. They were like a bunch of loonies running around just on a pitch. I don't even think they even knew what a ball was.
They were absolutely dire. They were shocking. We got beat so badly. I can't believe I was even a part of it.
It's not acceptable, really, I think. But the whole season, we only accumulated 2 points, so we can build on this definitely this season and definitely improve our points. The players have got a good relationship with the manager. We're always looking forward to the next game, and we take his advice on board. We try and listen, we get down, get the game plan, and we just go ahead and try and get the result. When you hear the call, you got to get it on the way. Word up, oh, it's the cold word. No matter where you say it,
you know that you'll be her. Now all you super DJs. This documentary will take you down to the basic level of football, following six-a-side football team, Ruston and Higham Diamonds, as they fight their way through the league. This is the Corridor of Uncertainty.